All right, I'm back. Yo, Atheist, have a good night. Thank you so much for stopping by. I mean, Outback... I don't know. Outback Steakhouse isn't that great. Like, they're okay, but they're not great. I missed a lot of chat, I know. It's fine. That's fine. Who wants to bring me up to speed on chat? Because reading sucks. Okay. Oh. Yeah, Outback Steakhouse isn't... Like, they're okay, but they're just like a typical steakhouse. Like, there's nothing special about them, right? Like, they don't do anything better than anybody else, right? That's what I'm getting at. Like, if you go to any other steakhouse or whatever, Outback is gonna be the same. It's just they have a fake Australian guy doing an accent for a commercial. Like, if I don't see kangaroo meat on that menu, then it's not real. It's closed to the health code violations. I mean, like, when it comes to a lot of restaurants, it really depends on, like, where you go, right? Because most of them are franchised out. And, like, if the management sucks, then, like, the chains definitely gonna suck. Yo, Waluigi. You had an emu burger? I would mess with an emu burger. Yeah, they give you a, they give you a knife and you have to go out back and hunt the emu yourself. You gotta get that the Sephiroth song. Sephiroth! I wouldn't be surprised if they didn't even give you an emu burger. It's just a regular hamburger. They just call it an emu burger. It's warts. Oh my god. God, it's like a spring. It just sticks to Mario's hands. Hey, now you can throw something and then Mario can grab it. Like, what the heck? No, this is like my second time having to fight Wart. Like, I know you beat him, but like, it's stupid. You gotta hit him with his mouth open. You gotta feed him vegetables. I don't know why you have a vegetable spawning machine in your freaking room if you're weak against them. Unbelievable. Is there some sort of strat to this shit? Dude, I don't know how it works. What does Eldad have to do with anything? Contrary to popular belief, Bunny Link, Eldad and I are different people. Surprise. I know, but just letting you know. Okay, but we're still not the same person. Oh man, I've been found out. Yeah, alright, it's time to pack it up, chat. Kaku's not Eldad. We solved the mystery. I've been scammed. Dude, I don't know what the hell. Oh, those are AirPods. Okay. I thought they were ghosts. Yo, we got that KK Slider music. Let's go. Well, I don't... What I'm getting at, Bunny Link, is I don't know why... Basically, like, why we're comparing me to... Eldad. The whole, because Eldad is useless enemy by now, like... Okay. I'm sure Barb is too, but like, okay. It. Nah. I'm my own person. I'm a strong, independent Kaizo streamer, okay? Jeez. I also do variety, I do a lot of stuff. Yo, Baba Yaga has returned. I'm gonna say easy two. All right, number 124. Oh my god. What the hell's up with you people putting sweet shit on savory stuff? Like, you can do what you want. You can literally do what you want. But, like, pizza on ketchup? Ketchup on pizza makes no sense. It already has tomatoes on it. Like, you do you. Oh my god. Chat, why? Why have we done this? I'm a boomer? I mean, yeah, duh. Come on, dude. Of course I'm a boomer. I'm Boomer Kakusho. Kaku Boomer Show. Yo, Boomer Gang. It's same like putting pineapple on pizza? No, it's not. Pineapple adds something to the pizza. Ketchup is just sweet bullshit. Yeah, so is sugar. So, putting ketchup on pizza is like just dumping a whole bunch of sugar on your pizza. Yo, dip your pizza in apple juice, man. It's sweet, it's just like ketchup. God. You tried chocolate on pizza? Oh, that seems weird. Y'all are weird, man. I mean, you do you, right? Like, if you like sardines on your pizza, power to you. You like chocolate on your pizza? Cool. You like ketchup on your pizza? You're weird, but you're cool. You cool. just shaking my head. Nutella pizza and put mustard on it? Only you gotta eat it while playing Boogie Wonderland. Alright, Super SGS race. SGES race. We got 123 done. You have salt pizzas? What the hell is a salt pizza? Is it just a pizza made out of salt? What? Look at, I know I'm salty. I have my own salt brand. Are you kidding me? Bro. Kaku salt. You can find it on your store shelf. My camera's mirrored, so it's backwards. But I have my own salt brand! Of course I'm salty, dude. How do you think I make all the Twitch bucks? How do you think I drive around my mega yacht? Alright, so this is Super SGES Races Season 1 and 2 by Red Kitsune. Yeah, I'm hella famous. The last time there was a World Series and somebody won, I was the one that got to say, I'm going to Disneyland. All right. All right, let's go. Ugh. You can't find it anywhere? Well, you're not looking at the good places. Come on, get out of here. You can't eat ice cream if there's anything solid in it? Damn. Oh, God. Oh, God! Dude, what the actual shit am I looking at? Well, yep, alright. Welcome to SGES Races for Kaizo Noobs. I hope it's fun for everybody. What? Yo, DJ. Yo, thank you. Thank you for the luck. Only normal jump. Dude, this is my... I told you guys, it's my very first day streaming. God, nobody believes me. Everybody's like, Kaku, this isn't your first day streaming. Over here playing newbie Kaizos. If you press jump in the air, Mario falls more slowly, reaching further. Remember to release the button before the bounce. Imagine thinking Kaizo is a walk in the park ever. Ooh. Okay. Okay. So I don't trust coin guides, man. If you press right, you have maximum speed. If you go very fast, better not press right in the air. Example, slope. Two gang! Represent. Represent that two gang. Alright, only spin jump. Ooh. The spin jump bounces off almost everything. The ghost, for example. Repeat level, get one. I gotta put on headphones so I can hear it. No one would ever just keep the Eerie. Woo! Did I go back? Oh. Oh god. You can bounce off the eyes of the Blarg, the fire dinosaur. Something for that. Cool meme, dude. I did bounce, but he immediately went back down. Ugh. How did... I'm sorry. Yeah, dude, the fire dinosaur. The fire dino! Oh my god. Woo! I'm dead. I mean, I might be able to fall far enough right that it's not an issue, I guess. Yeah. One gang! Let's go. I need to play Soul Blazer still. Yo, Totekeke, let's go. Yo, Kaizo Auto-Scroller! Yeah, the Soul Blazer series, or the, like, the Illusion of Gaia series is definitely on my list. Oh, for sure, Totekeke, no worries. All good, my man. Kaizo Auto-Scroll? What, the actual hoopla? If Mario is going too fast, you can't jump. Example, wall pushing you. Even though too fast to jump from Yoshi, you can use the tongue or dismount. Fudge. Oh. let the screen push me, I guess. Ah! Nice. So, I'm not a fan of auto-scrollers. Ever since, Corn Dilly, I think, just ruined me. That level was so rude. Ugh. Yo, welcome back, Jim's friend. I have not played Crash Bandicoot. It's another game I gotta play. I got the remakes on PlayStation. That sounds like fun. How? Yo, let's go. Hopefully you have a good time, Jim's friend. Oh my god, I overshot it? Really? Is that even possible? I mean, that's good. Is this PlayStation 1? No. No, this is a Super Nintendo. Oh my god. Yo, Vander, how you doing? Yeah, it's Super Nintendo. So this is a hack of the Super Mario World. There's a whole community for making these hacks. I play the harder versions. Oh my god. My goal is to beat all of these hard games, essentially, that are on SMW Central, and currently there is 447 of them, and growing. This is number 124 for me. Ugh, it's dumb. Oh, that'd be cool. Oh my gosh. That's patently untrue, Yaibigami. That is a bold-faced lie. Yeah, because Storks and Grand Poo World 1 are free games, right? Gaijin is easy. You know what, Yaibigami? They're so easy. You should play them. They're for beginners. I didn't say that. I'm playing easier hacks, true, because I have to play them at some point. I have to play them at some point. It's better for me to play them now than play them later when they don't actually do anything. Right? Like, it's better to get some experience out of these and, like, learn some setups versus, like, waiting until I've beaten all the hard hacks and then just coming back and, like, having to fart through these. You know? You played Cassio as your first hack? You poor fool. I'm not playing Cassio for a bit. I think I'm gonna die. Yep. No, definitely dead. I told you I was gonna die. I don't know why chat even doubted me. One gang. Proper one gang. Let's go. Yo, Xanax, how you doing? One off water level. If you have P-Speed, it stays if you are in the water. When you get out of the water, you can get very far from a bounce. Yo, take it easy, Totokeke. I mean, it's morning, it's night for me. You miss Lily? Lily has, like, been mad sleeping. Yo, take it easy, gym friend. What? Like, I feel like I'm supposed to keep P-Speed here, but... This is weird. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Ugh. This is so weird. I just want to go over these things. Nice. Oh my gosh. Yo, it's my friendly shell. Too much downward movement. Really? I know what Bunny Link wants! I know what Bunny Link wants! Boo! Good luck in the Shadow Realm. Let me know how it turns out. I heard the weather's nice this time of year. Yo, Benji! How you doing? Lamau? Benji's like, whoa, timeouts? Timeouts are happening? Timeouts? How you been, Benji? Yo, shoutouts to the wall clip. Oh my gosh. Boo! Two gang, let's go. Alright, Think Lizzie, take it easy. Thank you so much for stopping by. Have yourself a wonderful evening. The Big Boos! The Big Boos. Big Boo has 3 hit points. Mario needs to be on the ground to survive in victory. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Are you ready? I I'm sorry. Got him! Let's go! No hangover from the milk, though. Yo, pool is a lot of fun. I like playing pool. Pool is a lot of fun. I'm very bad at pool, too. I know that feel. Mount Madeline! Is this a Celeste theme level? Breathe. You can hold on to the red blocks from there. You can slide or jump. These blocks move vertically or horizontally. Mario will cling to the wall, the verticals, Jack, and stay put on the horizontals. Oh my god, what? You got dunked, but you dunked quite some balls. Nice. This shit is hella jank. Yeah, this is from Celeste. It was bad. Oh my god. This shit is mad jank. Like, it's cool, but it's also hella jank. Like, the fact that I can, like, just engulf myself in this stone is pretty bad. Like, the fact that I can just do that, like, oh my god. Oh god. No! Really? Like, depending where I grabbed it? I mean, I think dad jokes in general are supposed to be bad. Like, I feel like that's the thing, right? Like, they have to be bad. I almost want to say there's, like, a legal requirement. Like, if there's no groans after you've dad-joked, I don't think- I think you've dad-joked incorrectly. Yo, what? What the hell is this? Really? I shed the sickest ass curve. Oh, oh fudge. Let's go, two gang. Let's hack and go. Let's hack and go. Oh. Mini game cave. I'm sure this won't be bad. You can pass through the blocks by pressing the indicated button. Be careful not to release it while you're in the blocks. Oh no. Yoshi can walk on the death blocks and munchers. Oh my god, this is not gonna be great. This is not gonna be great. My brain is dead. Sorry. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, Kaizo 1 Special World? Oh my god. Kaizo 1 Special World is so bad. Yeah, it ended 50-50. Wait, I have to walk off? So I have to hold the buttons. Oh my god. Whenever I press the button, like right, the blocks disappear. So I have to press certain buttons to get these blocks to go away. Not even Bunny Link. No way. I think this is Kaku's first rodeo. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay. Fudge. From KLDC. Yeah. I've never seen these before. Yeah, it was gonna be 10 minutes to go learn stuff. I can't press rest left and right at the same time. Oh my gosh, gotta go slower. Kind of what I want right there. Let's go. You can run past while the shell gets into the chamber below. It's just timing. Oh my god. Ugh. It's like you gotta press everything. I'm like, what the hell? I can't press everything. Hanging Palace. Let's go. What the heck? I don't know how I grabbed that one so low, but... I mean, yeah, I don't know about that. That seems a little weird, but oh my gosh. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Why would I even do the puzzle? I can just cheese it. In case the coins don't help you, you have to use the bottom saw, avoid the top one, and end up with a bounce on the top one. Okay. Yo, Games and Tweed, how you doing? This act's pretty good, it's not bad. I mean, they're definitely... There really aren't any bad hacks, Games and Tweed, but... Sometimes there's some whack stuff. It's not that bad. Oh my gosh. This is a weird section, but... Ugh. Get to swing right. Oh, there are some... it's usually not, like, full-on janky hacks that I'm worried about. It's more, janky levels. There have been some definite janky levels. I mean, you don't always have access to information, Bonnie Link. Says everyone ever while we have these little tiny computers. Vertical saw is your favorite? Yeah. They're pretty nice. Wow, got it. Let's go. GG Palace completed. Your progress can be saved. Why is there a goalpost? Weird. Weird. Wooden snakes. I don't know if that was a fake or not. Blue platforms move horizontally when you touch them. Gray platforms up and down. And red platforms move until you touch them. What? Oh my god. Oh no. Yeah, I have no idea. The platform and the shell do not interact. They cross over. The white line is the floor for the shell. Okay. Getting some weird stuff going on. What am I doing? Nice try. Oh my gosh. I gotta get off that edge. What the heck? That's fine, that works. Yo, that H, oh my god. What happened to platforms moving horizontal, game? Ugh. Oh my god. That's right, the red platforms move until I touch them. That one's a lie. Ugh. Oh, fudge. Ah, oh, fudgesicles. I think you need to understand why the formula is what it is, Bunny Link. I think that'll help a lot in, like, memorizing it and stuff. Well, understanding the storm, the formula and how you came to that formula are two different things. Formulas don't just appear out of nowhere. H, let's go.
Another one.
Okay. Sure. Oh, that's what I gotta do. Okay. These are really interesting levels. Jeez. Nice. Let's go. Oh my god, there's more? Of course. This one decides to go up. Thank you. Hell no, we won gang. Two gang! Yeah, you gotta learn to what they're teaching. I mean, we leveled up. Too many big bosses. Let's go. Demand a replay. You will face four Reznor. Each one is two health hits and is only affected by throwing blocks at them, not Mario hits. Oh, cool. Oh. Yo, welcome back, Benji. Wow, look at that! Benji, your job is keep Fed Zeppelin in line. Also, enjoy the mod abuse. Yeah, too bad. You can unmod yourself if you want. That's fair. This cannot stand, you're right. We can't have Benji and Fed Zeppelin. I need some late night mods. I have a couple people in mind. This is an interesting Reznor fight for sure. Let's go! Why do I need to duel? I'm the Lord of the Shadow Realm? I mean, that's fair. I can also time you out and just give it back. So, like, you're not safe from being timed out. This is a KK Slider song. Yeah, so pro tip, Kaku loves Animal Crossing. I actually don't know the whole song. Laser Village, Barb, Pangan, Valdeo. Let's go. Yeah, this had some really cool, unique ASM. Like, freaking awesome. Yo, Heckberto! Yuna, how you doing? Volturb! Ooh, muffins! Oh, snaps. Let's go. Yo, Benji, thank you so much for gifting out that sub. Thank you. The result of the prediction is yes, you have died in the credits. Now you can get out of this room. No. Yo, Xanax, getting that gift sub. Yo, Benji, thank you so much. We're gonna take a shot at the new and improved wheel. Like, if you get scammed, I don't even know what to say. Actual scam is like 1% now. Like, actual scam is like 1%. Like, it's one way. It's so small now. I don't even know what you want me to do. Alright, let's see what you get. Durian ink. I gotta change the color of some of this stuff, so it's not all white. Yo, thank you so much. Let's go. Pet extravaganza! Lily is literally sleeping. Let's respin it. I'm gonna respin it. Cause Lily's asleep. Lily's asleep. She ain't coming. Lily's asleep. She ain't coming. Lily's not coming. Durian, yeah. Lily, I tried calling Lily so many times tonight. She is not coming. Durian ink? Yeah. Durian seems to be a hot hit. I might have to change, like, how... It might be, like, a good number where, like, it slows down at a certain speed and stops on certain things. I don't know. I'll have to check. Delicious fart and onions. My second piece of durian candy tonight. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right. Ooh. Good hack. That was a really good hack. Alright, next up we got Super Waluigi World Thwomp Fortress. Or Super Waluigi World. By Thwomps. Yeah. This will be hack number 125. This durian candy tastes really bad. So that's cool. 124 of 447. Woo! Oh, I got so many more to go. Good God. What's up, Trig? There's so many hacks.